Rakhi Vaswani of Palette Academy Studio. We all have one picky eater in our house, whether it's a two-year-old or a growing up teenager, or it could be your spouse. So yes, we want to make something nice and healthy and nutritious for all of them, but it has to be tasty. Keeping that in mind, I'm going to show you today how to make Parmesan herb muffins. Very quickly, I'm going to tell you the ingredients. I'm going to take 42.5 grams butter. This is salted butter. You do not need to take unsalted butter. To that, I'm going to add 142 ml buttermilk and one egg. Regular flour, to which I'm going to season with some lovely mixed herbs. These are all store-bought herbs. I'm going to add half a teaspoon of baking powder to that. So that's baking powder. And 1/8 of soda. Always full it and then you can just level it. You want to use a cheddar, you can use a cheddar also. You can actually mix the two. So I'm using around 50 grams of Parmesan cheese. You do not want to overbeat it. That's the reason I'm not creaming anything. It's going to be a nice batter-like consistency. And I don't want to overmix this because it'll be heavy. You want them nice and light and fluffy. And that's it. It's a beautiful batter consistency. You can see that. There you are. I'm going to bake this in a convection oven at 160-170. Our Parmesan herb muffins are ready. I'm inserting a toothpick in the center and it comes out clean. They are smelling gorgeous. If you want these recipes, log on to thequint.com.